we have other bow owners who invest in sometimes $10,000-$12,000, and that is even before they left shore. When they go fishing, the first thing that they have to fish for is that expense that they put into that boat. And in some cases, when they come back, some persons have just barely cleared their expenses, some people don't. And a boat owner was saying to me some time ago when I was speaking to him, he said, "Ms. Nicholls, I just cleared expenses and I made $400. I gave it to my crew." And this is the case.